Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, or welcome if you're new. Today I'm really excited to be introducing a brand new game to the channel. I recently put up a poll in the community tab here on YouTube asking you guys which scary game I should play for the month of October, and the Quarry won by a lot. So I'm really excited to go along on this journey with you guys. This one is for you. Quick disclaimer, I have never played a scary game by myself before. I've, you know, played with friends and I've played with my boyfriend, but I've never been the one actually controlling the character. So this should be interesting. I do love scary movies and stuff like that, but something about being the person who is in control and making decisions while something or someone is like trying to murder you or whatever is terrifying. So I'm really scared, but excited at the same time. I think this will be a really fun ride, and yeah, I'm ready to get into it. Here we go, guys.
The sun is setting and you're right here by my side.
I love that they have Ariana Grande on this right now. I love her. That was close. Really excited for the camp vibes. Brenda Song. Wow, Ariana Grande and Brenda Song. Amazing. Brings me back. Fun fact, my cat is named Ari, and obviously she's named after Ariana. Had to. June 24th, Lara.
Okay. Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
Begins with an L? Like the L word?
Lesbians?
Lost, Max. We're lost.
Oh. We're in geographic flux.
Right, so lost.
That's debatable.
Safety tip. Oh, okay. Tutorials. Let's go.
Take a moment to consider the following, as it will guide you through the various twists and turns that may appear during your stay at Hackett's Quarry. What you see here are quick time events, or QTEs, which will help you to act at just the right time. Watch your step. Hackett's Quarry can be a dangerous place if you're not paying attention to your surroundings. Take your eye off the ball, and it could spell disaster.
This is gonna be bad, guys.
The path you tread is yours to choose, but that doesn't mean there won't be obstacles along the way.
Oh, heads up. Okay.
Yeah, honey, nice catch.
Thank you.
Oh, was that reaction?
Man, the roads are definitely getting worse out here.
I guess it's all part of the rustic summer camp experience.
Oh, right, that's where we're going. I lost track like 200 miles ago.
200 miles ago, huh?
Yeah. You know what, Max, it's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gotten lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America. Goodbye hot dogs, see you later apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my god. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it. I'm working on it.
The graphics in this game are, like, insane. What? Oh. Pick.
Voila.
What is that?
Yeah.
No, but seriously, hon, what happened to the normal map?
This is the normal map.
The one on the phone.
No bars.
Yeah,
duh. Of course not.
And you're lost. You need a map.
Okay, let's see. So we are... Well, I guess they don't put summer camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it?
I don't even know what road you're on. Oh my god. What?
Hey, eyes on the road!
Whoa!
What is that? Oh, who is that?
Oh, my God.
Who was that woman in their backseat? Disturbing. Great. Why was he not looking at the road?
Are you okay?
An idiot.
Yeah. I mean, still in one piece.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
What? No, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
I think it was a person.
It looked like a person.
Oh, are you serious? Do you think we hit a person?
I don't know. I mean, it was really close, like really close, but maybe we didn't.
It's a weird looking person. I'll say that. Some kind of monster. Oh god.
What
He's
is
out
it?
There by himself.
I really effed this car up.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is.
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Could you grab my the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, okay.
Oh. Don't like this. Guessing we're gonna have to. Oh. This is weird. Ugh! Tutorial unlocked. Interrupts. Press Q to view. I don't know what that means. What the cue was for. Dear Mr. Brindley, thank you for your interest in Landis University. Sir, we're delighted to have received the influx.
Why didn't you tell me?
Oh, I didn't make it? Rejected. Oh. Rejected from school and
thanks,
probably gonna die.
Yeah. Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
There you go.
Perfect, thank you.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
Then.
What?
Picture yourself curling up in front of a big old space heater.
What do you mean? You've never gone out by a campfire? Oh. What am I doing? Oh no. She didn't see that? She didn't see that weird woman?
Where are you going?
Just right. Over here.
Why?
Just stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
Why are you going over there? Defiant, compliant. No, we're not gonna be rude.
Max, hurry up!
Not in this situation.
What's going on?
I'm worried that there's somebody down there.
Are you serious?
Yeah, They could be hurt. I don't know.
I didn't think we actually hit anything.
Well, I don't know. I heard something, okay? Like a woman.
Do you think we hit her?
I just want to check it out.
No.
Okay.
All no. Right.
Just don't go too far, okay?
Be careful.
Yeah. Yeah.
This is such a bad idea.
Okay. Luck with the car.
All right, see you never. You don't like this. This is why people... I hate... Am I supposed to be, like, looking for stuff? With the light? I've never played one of these games before, so I'm very confused, I'm not gonna lie. Where am I going? Oh, okay, we're going this way. Okay, hold on. What's this way? Anything? Like, I'm assuming there will be stuff for me to, like, look at. Okay, let's go. Lara. I'm so scared. Sorry if I'm walking like super weird. Oh, yeah, here we go. Oh, this way. Harem? What did that say? Press Q to view. There we go. Okay. Harem Scarum poster. This is a poster for a traveling sideshow. It looks like it's been here a while, left forgotten in the woods. Are those burn marks around the edges? Okay. Is this like collectible stuff, I guess? Okay. Okay. Anything else? Anything over here? Probably not. Okay. Let's keep going. Even though this is literally the worst idea ever. You never watched a scary movie? Oh wait, oh, this is what we just saw, right? Yeah. Okay, we're still going this way. Way are we meant to go? This way? About this way? Anything before I go? I don't think so. Oh, we can go this way. What's this? Escapology trunk? A trunk filled with strange devices. That of an escapologist, perhaps? A relic of a traveling show that must have passed through the area. Okay, so that's like somebody who like escapes from different stuff in like carnivals and stuff like that, like magic, magicians or something, I don't know. Weird stuff in there though, but so is this, I wonder if this campground is just like being haunted by dead like carnival people? I don't know. Okay, now we can go this way. Anything over here? Yes. Whoa, what is this?
The hell?
Oh. I hope I didn't miss anything. Oh, whoops, sorry. Broken cage. This decrepit cage has been engulfed by the woods over time. It looks like an animal has nested here. Oh, no.
I list dog boy.
Oh. Is that?
Yikes.
Is that who they almost hit? Please tell me I can go back.
This is too weird.
I think I can. Okay. Let's go. Good. Good. Let's keep going. Oh God.
Silence.
Oh no. Please, lady, leave us alone. Wait, what's over here? Something? No. I think we gotta go this way. Listen, lady. Oh, God. Please, I'm not Silas, so just leave me alone. I don't want anything from you. Don't like this. Oh God. You have wandered way too far. Please. I just saw somebody. I saw them. Just go back. Just run back. Is that her boyfriend?
Silence.
Jesus. Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm really scared of these QTEs. I'm not gonna lie. Go, 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 go.
Hey, what's wrong? Is everything
all right?
Get in the car. Holy shit.
Talk to me. What's going on? What's going on?
There's something out there. Like, there was noises all around
honey,
me.
Honey, take a breath. It's okay. It's the woods. There's a lot of stuff out there. There's animals. It's easy to freak yourself out.
Get in the car.
Can we just leave, please?
Yeah. Let's go.
Okay. Even though she's probably in the back seat.
You're right?
Because she was in there before.
Yes, there we go. Purring like a kid.
Max, come on!
Here we go. We're getting out of here.
Please. No.
Are you kidding me? Max!
Okay, give me a minute.
We've got to go, Max.
All right, you're not helping right now.
Can you just... I am trying to get us out of here.
All right, enough! Shit, I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Honey, you gotta stay calm.
We're okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Jeez!
Oh, fuck! Oh my God, my heart just exploded.
Where did this man come from? What, is he a
police officer? Roll it down.
Hi, officer. How are you doing this evening?
Is he a police officer?
Are either of you injured?
Really, we're fine. We're just
this
a little shaken up.
Is sus. Mm-hmm. This guy is so sus.
Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
Why are you being super weird? Oh. Okay, I saw a cue, I clicked it. Interrupts, maybe? Oh, tutorials, okay. It was like...
At certain times throughout the night, opportunities will present themselves,
giving
you the chance to take matters into your own hands. It is worth noting that they are only suggestions. You don't have to act upon them.
Okay, so you don't have to do interrupts.
In fact, sometimes, it's better not to.
Also, what's this?
Hackett's quarry is full of twists and turns, unknown paths, and unexplored wonders. With each step taken, you tread a path of your own, matched with its very own consequences. There will be moments throughout your stay that show you that the choices you've made, the path you've chosen, could have gone another way. At Hackett's Quarry, there's no such thing as the wrong way. But be warned, some paths are more dangerous than others.
Gotcha. Okay, I think we're okay to go back.
Yeah,
we swerved off. We'll just be honest.
We, something jumped out right in front of the car and we didn't want to hit it, so we swerved and... Now here we are.
Something jumped out?
Why are you being so weird?
I'm sorry, it was so dark and it happened so fast and they were gone.
They? Ma'am, did you hit someone?
No, God, no, of course not. You know, I mean, I don't think so. I don't know.
Sir? Keep the car running.
Sir?
Oh, shit.
Is this guy like the all-time scariest cop?
I don't know. This is my first cop.
What, like ever?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
I mean, why is he so weird about it? Like, it could have just been, like, an animal. Why is he seem anxious? Okay, thank you.
Now, you folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here.
Maybe he
this
knows
late
something.
At night.
Dismissive. I'm just gonna, you know.
We're heading up to Hackett's Quarry summer camp. We're new counselors.
You're one night early.
No, we know. But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know? I mean, they know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
Why does he have blood on his neck? Super weird.
You're not gonna make it to Hackett's Quarry. Not tonight.
What do you mean?
Harbinger Motel. It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there for the night. Okay?
I think we're just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming and we called ahead.
No, ma'am, you're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
What? I wanna
With all due respect, sir, why can't we go to Hackett's Quarry?
Because I told you to go to the motel.
Okay, I just don't understand what the problem-
Ma'am, please step out of the vehicle.
Whoa.
What? Why?
Officer, she didn't do anything.
Ma'am. If you wouldn't mind stepping out of the vehicle, I would just like to show you a route on your map there.
Just, there's no need to step out of the vehicle for that. That's BS. This is some BS.
Son, remain in the vehicle.
Oh, I messed up.
It's okay.
I know that, like, people can die in this game. I feel like everyone's just gonna die, honestly. Just a fair warning. No one's making it out.
Okay. So, we... are right about here. Harbinger Motel is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's Quarry again?
Come on.
Well, I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there first thing in the morning.
Like, maybe he just wants them to be safe, but if he could, like, do it in a less bizarre way, that'd be great. Oy. super sus.
Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road.
Wait, but what if there's someone out there?
Yeah, I'll have a look. Good night.
Weird. Not a fan. Can we go back to when we were listening to Ariana Grande and just vibing, you know? Already freaked out.
Why is this guy just sitting there?
That guy was giving me major weirdo
vibes. The dude needed like at least a dozen showers.
Oh my god, I know.
What was up with the thing? Did you see that?
Was it blood?
Right? That's what I was wondering.
Nice to meet you.
Just go before he like loses his shit.
All right, let's get back on the road.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night. Thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here, and the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's Quarry.
How'd you do that?
I don't know. I kind of tricked him into showing me.
Very slick. Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel?
Just go to the motel.
This guy's advice.
Honey, you really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
No, that sounds terrible. Yeah. Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I
thought. I mean, I guess I don't.
Oh my god! If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his dick hole. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
What?
20's... debatable.
Excuse
Easy.
Me?
I mean, I'm kind of into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done here.
Are they actually going to make it? Oh. He's probably like, you can't go there.
You gotta be kidding me. There's nobody here. We drive all the way the fuck out
there. Can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
Oh my god, you idiot.
Hello?
Now you're stuck out there. Oh.
I guess he doesn't check his voicemail.
How was I supposed to know that?
Did I mess up by being...
Clearly there's somebody here.
Defiant?
Yeah, well, it's just an abandoned car and this is a complete waste of
time. Why would there be an abandoned...
I'll be at the car.
Max, come on. Max, don't be a dick.
I'm sorry.
Why didn't you talk to somebody? Oh, God, this is so stupid. All right.
Is anybody home?
No. It is so dark. Holy crap. Okay, before I go. Oh. Hold on. Let's check out this way. See if we can go around. Don't want to miss anything. But it probably wraps all the way around, I think. Oh, maybe not. No, it doesn't. Okay, cool. Yeah. There's nothing over here. Hello? Can I move? Thank you. Okay. Let's go. Go a little bit faster. No. Turn around, please. Thank you. this radio? Okay, let's go. Is there anything in here? Oh. Okay, do we see anything interesting? A book? I do not like looking in through this window. It's so spooky. Oh, is this as far as we can go? I think it is. Okay, guess we'll go down. I think I'm not missing anything. No. Okay, let's go.
Lord, there's no one here. Come on.
Oh. Just give me one more minute, okay?
Okay, let's go down the stairs. I don't think there's anything for us. Oh, what's in there? Oh, there's something here. Okay. Don't go up the stairs. Okay, right here. What's this? Treehouse? Boathouse, jetty, car park. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Oh.
Fun. What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
It's super ominous. Is there anything else this way? Okay, let's go in here, maybe? I guess she's just gonna, like, find a way in or something, right? Oh god, the camera. It's so dark. I hate it. I can't see. Jack. Shit. What was that? Is that just the plants? No, they don't want your help. They don't want it.
Max! Max, get over here!
What's going on?
There's somebody in the bunker. I think they might be stuck.
Stuck? Is it Mr. Hackett?
I don't know. Just bring some tools so we can break the lock.
No, that is locked in.
Hey, I'm back.
That person is locked in
there. We're gonna get you out of there.
For a reason.
Hey.
Wait, what are these?
I don't know. You just said tools.
Why didn't you just bring... Look, there's someone in there.
I'm not seeing anyone.
What? No, look.
I'm looking, I am.
Let me see.
Just go. Just go over to the hotel, please.
There was definitely someone there.
Okay, so...
I guess the hammer?
Hammer time.
You sure? It's gonna be super loud.
Oh.
So, someone's trapped.
How are you gonna get it open with a wrench?
Wow, that was super loud.
I mean, nobody's around, right? Even though there's probably something around.
Yeah.
You've seen the Evil Dead, right?
Hello?
Oh, God. Hold
on. Are you hurt?
Do you exist? Hey, be careful.
He's just not gonna go. You're not gonna go in with her. You're just gonna let your girlfriend. Okay. Ian. Please. I just wanna help you. Don't hurt me. Anything? Bloodied collar. This bloodied collar looks to be too big for a dog. What kind of dog would be called Ian anyway? I mean, you know, it could. But it's probably not a dog. I wonder if I'm still going to have an opportunity to find more of the... Oh, I think I will. Hackett history, freak show. Yeah, I hope I am able to find more of this stuff, and it's like I didn't just like miss it somehow. I'm sure it's like throughout the entire game. Oh. Uh-oh.
Max?
Max, please. Oh man, we're gonna die. We're totally gonna die. They're gonna be like, tomorrow, where did our two new counselors go?
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was someone here, I swear.
It's not a possum.
Hey, it's been kind of a night, you know?
Yeah.
Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but... I mean, you must be exhausted. I know I am. I think our imagination...
Max?
Oh, Max is dead.
Max!
Oh, Max is... Oh. Or half dead.
Max!
His blood. Help. I think I'm bleeding a lot.
Oh my god. Oh, help, 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 help. Come on. Oh, no. Please. Come on. Come on, Max. Use those legs. You got it.
In other words, hold my hand.
other words. Darling, I wonder if there was a way to keep them alive, or at least one of them. What an intro. Ooh. Let's go. I feel like he was trying to, I guess, protect them. It's
Hello,
weird that he knows.
Hello, my friend. Welcome to the show.
This lady.
We are friends, aren't we?
Sure.
I've waited for you. I've waited. Yes. So I do hope our time together proves enlightening. There's no need to worry. I'm here to help you. Think of me as your guide into the unknown. It's exciting, yes, and terrifying. But if you're brave enough, if you let me help you, I can help you.
Okay.
We can help each other.
Sure.
You didn't find anything, and so I've nothing to show you. You need to look harder. The cards are out there. If you don't help me, how can I help you?
Did I miss
We're
something?
Supposed to be friends. You said so yourself. Search harder. Only you can find them. There are secrets out there, you know. Secrets and lies. Paths to uncover on which I can shed light. If you let me.
The facial expressions are crazy.
Help me help you. And remember, what doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Okay, but what if everything kills you? Oh, man. I don't know. I feel like I already messed up, but who knows? Hackett's Quarry forever. The change in mood is like, it just like flipped a switch. Drink some water. Hackett's Quarry Summer Camp, established 1953. It's old. Hackett's Quarry Summer Camp.
See you later,
entrance.
Kids!
Yeah, Hackett's Quarry forever!
We're gonna be like, okay.
You know how many hearts are broken on the last day of summer camp? It's like a romance apocalypse.
Oh, we're him. They'll get over it. I'll never.
I mean, you never know. The universe has a kind of way of, working these things out.
The universe?
Yeah, like the cosmic space gods.
Space gods.
You heard me?
Okay, spell it.
Nothing to spell. You know, we're cool.
Oh, so cool.
We are super cool.
So she dumped her ass, huh?
Rude. Okay. Rude, Brenda.
Hi, Emma.
Hey.
Okay, this is, you've heard of spatial awareness before,
yeah,
right?
Spatial awareness is for nerds. Be a lamb and grab the last couple of bags, will ya?
Yes, boss.
Say hi to Emma for me.
You're a bad person.
Yes, I am.
Okay, so wait, what's, the other girl's Emma. Oh, there's that weird, creepy, okay, how do I... Okay. Jacob. I mean, I guess there's probably other ways. I'm not going to click on any of these paths. I don't want to know. At least not yet. Evidence. Jacob. Camp. Grab the remaining bags. Oh, here's all the characters. Okay. Oh, so that woman was looking for tarot cards. Okay. I wonder if I missed some. I thought I caught everything, but I feel like I definitely didn't. Okay, let's keep going. Sweet. What are we doing? I'm already, I already forget. Grab the remaining bags from the lodge. Oh, I see, okay. She's gonna be like, where are you going? So is this like the end of summer camp? I wonder. It sounds like they said goodbye to all the campers and okay, I much prefer being.
Ooh. I wonder what's killing the deer.
Whatever that thing was. Hunting notice. I much prefer being right behind his shoulder than when I was playing the other girl. Because trying to maneuver her when you're like a million miles away and facing the opposite direction is so hard. Okay. Hunting notice. A notice that indicates the local deer population has decreased in recent years. Hunting season has been suspended until the numbers start to rise again. So whatever the hell that thing was in that basement. Okay, I need to remember to be like looking up and like down and stuff. I think that was maybe I was missing stuff that way, potentially.
What doesn't kill you will make you stronger. Not in the mood, sign.
It's funny. Okay, pretty music. It's so like, it's so pretty when it's not dark and creepy and something's not trying to kill you.
Oh, hey, this is Emma's.
Okay. Path chosen. Just because I picked something up? Oh boy. So, I guess Emma dumped him? Is that what happened?
Ah, fuck! Ah, fuck you, you spider fuck!
No, let's just leave the spider alone. Right?
Yeah, you better run.
He's outside. You don't want to kill the spider in his own habitat, basically. Maybe that spider will help us down the line. I guess we should go in here first. Talk to this guy. Okay, we'll talk to you. Thing is it locked? Doesn't look like it. Okay, hold on, buddy. I will talk to you in a sec. Just want to look around. After playing Life is Strange, I just know you need to, like, look in every single nook and cranny because it's so easy to miss stuff. Like, way too easy.
Hey, what are you listening to?
Good to know.
He's like, leave me alone. Okay, go into the lodge. I like the walk faster. Motion.
Jake, bags, focus.
Ugh, fine. Let's go. All right, we saw that. Up the stairs we go. Okay.
Jesus Christ.
Hi.
Hey, are you guys gonna help with the bags or what?
Oh, you know, I was actually just working on fixing the door. It's...
Dylan, come
it's
on.
Broken.
Dylan, please.
I can't. It's.
I gotta get the last bags
What's
in there. Come on.
What's wrong with this thing? It's just.
Dylan,
frozen.
Please.
Really?
Cool. Thanks, guys.
Okay. I'm gonna break in. I think it's interesting, like, you're safe if you're there during camp days, but if you're there a day earlier, shit can go down. I don't know. Camp plaque. Hackett's Quarry summer camp was established way back in 1953, and it's still going strong today, nearly 70 years on. Cool. Okay. Look out at this pretty, really pretty lake.
Man, who'd want to leave a place like this? It's like a goddamn Bob Ross.
True. It is. Oh, we're gonna try and break in here, I think. Not break in, but...
Skill.
Finally see what's in here.
Ugh. Horror. I hate horror.
Oh, good luck. You're about to be living in one. Okay. Ugh. To adjust here. I'm not sure which way I need to go. I don't want to. Oh. Okay, let's explore. Okay. Bear's not scary or anything. Keep out. Counselors only. Oh, okay, hold on. Don't want to talk to anyone yet, just in case. How you get in? I think it is. Okay. Still exploring. I'll probably go back into that room that I first walked in through.
This place needs a serious overhaul. Oh. Jesus.
What the heck was that? Okay. That sun shining through. Okay, hold on. Let's see. Do we talk to this person? Do I go back into that room? Okay. Let's go back into that room because I don't want to miss anything in here. Sorry if I'm a little all over the place. I'm just. It's hard when you don't know, like, which direction you're meant to go. Anything? This way. I don't think there's anything in here for us. No. It's kind of weird. You would think there would be. Okay. Let's go. Back out this way. Let's go talk to this person over here. Hello.
Okay, really, dude? Locking me out?
Okay, in my defense, A, it was Dylan's idea, and two, it was really funny.
Oh, yeah, right. Is that right?
I don't write the rules, man.
Okay, whatever. Look, are you gonna help me with the bags or what?
Nah, I gotta stay here and wait for Mr. H to return our cell phone. Sorry.
Jesus Christ. Okay, and why are the stairs blocked?
Well, apparently it's to keep raccoons and other pesky varmints from ransacking the place. Mr. H's words, not mine.
Oh! Boring.
Okay. Why is there so much weird tension? What is going on with these kids?
Is that you, Dylan?
I can only deal with one shit at a time, Jacob.
Okay. We don't like each other. I'm guessing, or is this just like friendly teasing? I don't know. Seems weird. Okay. Why is it so weirdly dark over here? There's nothing here. What? Oh, we're stuck. We're stuck. What's going on? Hello? Can I turn around? Wow. Okay, not supposed to go there. I think maybe we gotta go up the other stairs. Can I do something else here? Let you shit in peace. Alright, let's see if I can go up this other. Other stairs. Oh no, these are blocked off too. Oh, was there a way into that room? Shoot.
All right. Got the bags.
Great. All by yourself, huh?
Yep.
guess you're gonna have to get used to that.
Oh my god, you are so mean.
At least I'm honest.
Oh, okay, here we go.
Okay, you're not telling me the whole truth about you and Emma, are you, son?
What about you?
Oh, okay, so now I'm the one who's not telling the whole story, huh?
Oh, well, this is the bait I just gotta take, Jake. Oh, sorry, I just got so distracted about that rhyme, I forgot what we were...
Oh, no. You were telling me how you totally have a thing for Ryan.
Wait, are we talking about Ryan, the sailing instructor with the sexy brooding loner thing that totally doesn't do anything for me at all?
Ah, sexy, huh?
Hottest at camp, by far.
Okay, sure.
Look, it was all settled by the girls in bunk 7, like, second day of camp. It goes Ryan, me, of course, then Dylan, Emma, Abby.
Okay.
Nick, and then Mr. H, and...
Okay, are you almost finished? Please?
Yep, that's it. That's everyone. So she really just dumped her ass, huh?
I don't... Okay. Her whole thing is like, how are we gonna make this work? Different schools, blah, blah, blah. My whole thing is like, you know, maybe long distance, blah, 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 blah. And she was just like, Jacob.
She gave you the look, huh?
Yeah, do not pass go.
Man, she has got you wrapped all the way around that dainty little finger of hers. How does she do it?
Oh, that's weird. Brave or...
Okay, you know what? Maybe you're right. Maybe she does have, like, this superpower over me. But you know what? Maybe I like it.
Oh, likes it. Check. Totally not in denial. Check.
Oh, okay. Wow, the fumes of jealousy are just stifling over here.
Excuse me?
I'm just saying, I guess some girls don't have what it takes to hang with the big dog.
You're a real charmer, you know that?
What is this face he's making?
I'm just saying, I don't know why you didn't make a move on Ryan. You should have seized the moment.
Well, can't seize the moment that never happened.
Yeah, well, you can't wait for it to come to you. You gotta make the moment happen yourself.
Oh, right. True. Chase the moment around all summer like a dog with two dicks until it dumps you on the last day of camp.
Okay. Not gonna miss you, Caitlin. Okay, so are we sure that this old rust bucket's roadworthy?
What is this? I'm so confused by this relationship here.
One more night in the great outdoors might actually kill me.
Hey, what doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Well, I haven't killed you yet. And you're still pretty pathetic.
Hey, shut up. okay, so total hypothetical, but if I was like a huge asshole and I wanted to break down the van so we'd have to spend another night here, what exactly would I need to do?
Well, you'd probably break the fuel line or, I don't know, rip out the rotor arm. And yes, that would make you a total asshole.
Okay, and what does a rotor arm look like again?
It's like an arm that's all rotary. You know, it's under the little black dome with the leads poking out. Jake, you do realize that even if we somehow did get stuck out here, one more night with Emma wouldn't make a difference. Trust me, chick's made up her mind.
Yeah. Sure.
Don't do it.
Guess we'll just have to find out.
No. Break the fuel line, steal the... Oh. I don't like this choice. I mean, if we break it, it can't get back that it was us. But then you're like really stuck there. All right, let's just steal it. It's fine. I don't like either of these options. I'd rather have an easy way out of there. God forbid.
Come on with me, buddy. I'll put you right back tomorrow. No harm, no foul.
Up here, my dudes.
Why do they look like they're up to something?
Hey, Jacob.
What? No, dude, please. Don't.
Go along.
Oh, Nick! Boom. Oh. There it is.
Oh, man, good sight.
Freak.
Oh.
Ooh, I wish I had some singles.
Freak. Surrounded by freaks. Oh, thank God. I mean, I get the whole no technology thing, but take me back, world.
You would have thought Mr. H could have, like, charged up our phones, like, a little bit.
Nothing's ever your fault, is it?
You know, you should really just save it for emergencies only. Unless, of course, is being dumped an emergency?
Oh, Ben.
What is the deal here?
Okay, well, at least I had a relationship this summer.
Oh. Ooh, damn, now we burn.
Yeah, well, maybe not everyone is looking for a hookup.
Okay, let's all put our little dicks away and get this show on the road, huh?
Where's everybody else?
Why would I know that?
Sometimes you know stuff I don't.
Look, I don't even know how to respond to that.
You say, Nick, you're way smarter than me, and you're a super hot stud who gets any chick he wants.
Okay, yeah, keep dreaming, Junior.
What is all this hostility? So now we're stuck there an extra night. Just so he can try to get with this girl, Abigail. That's pretty good.
Hey there, party bear.
Status report?
We are officially empty nesters. High five up top.
Oh boy, you're about to get your phone back, aren't you?
Let's go collect our bags and away from this mosquito-infested backwoods dump.
Doors locked, bags inside.
Fuck me.
Yep.
Well, that's obvious what we have to do here.
Is find someone with a key?
Shape our destiny. And by shape our destiny, I mean shape our way through this crappy lock and grab our bags.
We're not gonna leave our bags.
Okay, let's do it. We better not get into trouble.
I won't tell if you won't tell.
Mr. Hackett's gonna find out.
So what? He'll just think it was a bear or something.
Have you ever seen a bear in these woods?
No, but that doesn't mean they're not out there.
Something's out there.
All right, let's do this. On three. One, two, three!
Okay.
All about the power of positive thinking.
Why do I ever listen to you?
Because I'm always right.
Are you sure they're gonna think it was a bear?
Oh my God, relax. It's not like we killed someone.
All right, well, I'm just gonna take another look around, make sure we didn't miss anything.
Go nuts!
Okay.
Aw. This was little Izzy's.
Aw. It's cute.
I wanna play a game!
Oh. I mean, I guess we'll keep it.
Let's get you back to Izzy.
Yeah. That's what I thought. I can mail it to her or something. That is the half updated. Interesting. But that was literally the creepiest rabbit ever.
Can't believe I'm actually gonna miss all those lumpy, loose springs.
If we click on this again... Oh, we just look at it. Okay.
Why would this place be in the news?
Freak show fire. Cool. A scrap from the local newspaper, the Northkill Gazette. It doesn't look recent. Something about a fire. Was it here at Hackett's quarry? Freakshow goes up in flames. Get more information. Dozens killed in fire at traveling show. Oh, we can look at the text this way. Oh, I feel like I missed some stuff maybe by not realizing I could do this. Last night in Hackett Woods, the widely anticipated Harum Scarum ended in tragedy as a blaze ripped through the show's attractions, burning the entire site to the ground in a matter of minutes. Though firefighters were eventually able to contain the flames, it is thought that dozens perished. There has been no official statement on the confirmed death toll yet. However, we can reveal that one of the deceased is known as Sheriff Hank Miller of Northkill. The cause of the fire is still unknown. However, the Northkill Police Department released a statement earlier today indicating that preliminary investigation showed no sign of arson. This looks like it was nothing but a tragic accident. It's no secret how quickly fires can go up in dry wooded areas, and though Harum Scarum followed all the correct safety procedures, sometimes acts of God like this are sadly unavoidable. Our thoughts go out to the Hanks family and to all those who lost their lives in this tragic turn of events. When questioned on how the Hackett family have reacted to the news of the fire, being the proprietors of the land on which this occurred, authorities declined to comment. Our priorities right now are to ensure nothing like this ever happens again. The bodies of all those who perished are identified, and their next of kin informed. Members of the public are being asked to avoid the area whilst the investigation concludes, and are also reminded that Hackett Woods are private property, known to be licensed grounds during hunting season. A candlelit vigil will be held in Town Square next week to pay respects to Harum Scarum's show members and the attending residents of Northkill who all tragically lost their lives. Details will be published in the coming editions. After meeting the cop in the beginning and then hearing, like, I don't know why some of this stuff with the cops here just feels, like, suspicious to me. I don't know. Is that it? I think it is. Right, that was just that? Yeah. Okay. Let's go. So we're out back right now. It's over here. She has a really cute little backpack. Also, I'm wondering if the cop from the beginning killed that girl. Like, I don't really know what he injected her with. First, I thought he was just, like, putting her to sleep, but maybe she saw too much. Okay.
It's gonna be weird not waking up to Dylan's morning announcements.
Okay, we're not weirded out by that at all. Oh. Can we look at the bird? Oh, we're just looking back in here again. Okay. God, the crow, so creepy.
Hey! You stop that!
What was it doing? What was it doing? Okay. What's back here? Nothing? Oh. Okay. Doesn't seem like there's anything over here. That's where he came from. Should I be looking at some of these other places, maybe? Okay, we can't go this way. Can we go up these stairs? Nothing up there. You know, why do they give me so many stairs to walk up? I'm gonna wanna walk up every single one, and there's gonna be. Oh, wait, something right here. What's that?
Dylan is not gonna be happy that the kids are like this now.
Camp Cabins, a recording of the Hackett's Quarry camp song from years gone by. Technology may have moved on, but the song remains unchanged.
I'll tell Chris about it when we see him.
Okay, just gonna leave that there. Anything up here? Don't think so. What about over here? No. Okay. Let's go through the middle here. See if there's anything. That's Emma forever.
Ouch. Let's hope Jacob hasn't seen this.
Let's see, hold on. An empty vial with an unpleasant odor. What? Should I see something? Was I able to look at something else?
Ugh. Ew.
What the heck is that?
Is it Dylan's? Ugh.
Jacob plus Emma for. Oh, it says ever, and then it's crossed out, and it says summer. Oh, jeez. What was that vial, though? So weird. Okay. Let's look over here. Super creepy. Okay, there's nothing here. I don't think. I don't think there's anything here. I think we would be able to see it without walking up there anyway. Oh, okay, hold on. I see somebody over there. Don't want to talk to anyone yet. Shooting
stars.
Not think
anyone knocked Caitlin out of first place all summer.
Caitlin, Jaden, Chesney, Sharpay. Like Sharpay from High School Musical. Okay. I do want to look over on this side of the tree really quickly. I'm also not really sure what my objective is right now. Oh, see, there's something right here. Information signpost. Though this is a novelty signpost, it also acts as a chilling reminder that Hackett's Quarry really is a long way from anywhere. Okay, we're getting a lot of stuff. I think. Take a final look around the cabins. Okay, that's literally just our objective. It's exactly what we're already doing. Okay. Don't think there's anything else over here. Anything over here? Don't think so. I don't know if I'm supposed to go through here or if I'm supposed to go talk to that person. My cat is over here trying to say hello to me. Okay. There's, and here she goes. Oh. You didn't see her. She just walked right past. Okay, I think we gotta talk to this person. Whoever this is. Oh, okay, that's Emma. Okay, hold on. All right. I think we got everything. Hopefully. Okay, let's go. Oh, we're stuck.
Ready to roll?
Yeah. Yeah.
Let's do it. Finally.
Should be good.
Time to let loose and vamoose this caboose.
How are you so...
dramatic?
Annoying.
Confident.
It's just acting. It's what the people want.
So you're faking it?
I mean, in a way, faking it is just being yourself. But louder.
Okay.
You should try it sometime. You never know who you might impress.
Nah. It's too late now anyway.
For what? You and Nick? You never know unless you put yourself out there.
Oh, wow! Oh.
Nice steering, Tex.
Jinkies. Okay, so hypothetically, if I were to put myself out there, what if he ends up being a dud, kind of like you and Jacob?
He's actually... really sweet.
Then why'd you quit it?
Right.
Summer fling. We're going to school like 4 states away. He gets it.
Yeah, sure.
But that's us. You and Nick could be different. When do you get his handle? Hit him up.
Oh, I already have his email. It was in the packet they gave to us on the first day.
Email? Are you 93?
What's wrong with email?
I'm really gonna miss you, Abby.
Oh, but the lodge is that way.
Go right here.
Why?
Come on, scenic route? One last victory lap around the camp?
Okay, let's do the scenic route.
Yes, sure. What's the victory?
2 months.
No technology.
I kind of thought it was nice to be offline.
Ugh, I didn't. Plus, my subs need me.
Her subs for YouTube? Sarcastic. How could they live without you? Supportive. Let's be supportive.
You know,
seem
what?
Like we're
I actually believe
besties.
You.
Abby, was that a compliment?
Your charm is infectious. What can I say? I'd subscribe.
You better. As soon as you get home, sub, share, smash that like button. The Holy Trinity.
Okay, well, now I'm really regretting it.
Oh, no. You love me.
Okay.
My favorite spot?
The fire pit?
The island. Mad secluded, right?
It is really pretty.
Is that smoke?
Uh-oh.
Should we tell someone?
It looks pretty contained. It's probably just Mr. H burning some stuff before, you know, he closes camp for the summer.
Yeah. Speaking of which, we should probably, you know, get back.
Oh, yeah. Worried Nick's, you know, gonna leave without you?
Well, no, they're probably, like, all waiting for us.
Mm-hmm.
Everyone's waiting for us.
Everyone, yeah. Nick, waiting for you. All, everyone, same.
You just read that newspaper about this weird fire. Who's looking at them? Weird. Dylan, Hackett's Quarry summer camp entrance.
Don't worry, Jacob. I got you. I got a full tank of gas, so... Oh, fuck me.
Oh, idiot.
Does nobody own phone chargers anymore?
There's no signal out here anyways, dude, okay? This place is like patchy as balls.
Your balls are patchy?
What? No.
Got him.
It's okay. I'll just go get some juice from Mr. H before we go. And...
ew.
Oh, boy.
Hey, Nick.
Hey, where were you guys?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Ignore her, please.
Let's go. Just gotta get these bags up onto the...
Oh, hey, here. Let me get it for you.
I can take care of my own bag, thank you.
Are you sure? Because, I mean, it's really not that big of a deal.
She can take care of her own bag, thank you.
We can both take care of our own bag, thank you.
Cool.
What is with the weird attitude? Ugh. He's trying so hard.
Abby, do you need...
Yeah.
Can I...
Aww.
Thank you.
Cute. They both like each other. But won't do anything about it. Aww.
Hey, has anyone seen Ryan?
Oh, yeah, he's probably off being all brooding and mysterious and alluring somewhere.
I'm here.
What were you doing under there? Having a little me party?
I was listening to a podcast, actually.
Oh, podcast. Nice, that's cool.
What's it about?
Mind your own business. It's so weird. Protective, though. Or friendly. Let's just be friendly.
Yeah, what's it about? Is it about me?
You think I was listening to a podcast about you?
Okay, if anyone here had a podcast
super
about them,
weird.
It'd be me.
Yeah, if there was a podcast called How to Look and Smell Like a Butt.
Oh my god, you are so childish.
At least I don't look and smell like a butt.
No, it's a paranormal podcast. This episode was actually about this place, weirdly enough.
Oh.
The Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
The who of the what's it where now? What's the Hag of Hackett's Quarry?
You don't know about the Hag of Hackett's Quarry?
If I did, would I be asking dumbass?
Tell her about the Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
I don't think she wants to know about the Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
Oh, can we just please stop saying the Hag of Hackett's Quarry?
It's just this campfire story for the kids. There's supposedly an old woman who died in a fire.
No, it's
a
true.
Few years back.
We saw her earlier.
She haunts the woods looking for her lost baby boy.
Oh.
There are like reports of whispers or whatever, and this figure that floats around, you know, textbook ghost stuff. Some people say that if she catches you alone, she'll try to turn you into her son.
Ew.
Or kill you. Or something. I don't know. It's never really been clear. Anyways, Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
Amazing.
You made that up.
It's right here in the podcast, man.
Cool story, bro.
Seriously, though, you should have seen the first time he told the story to the kids at the campfire. They were scarred for life.
I mean, not for life.
You gotta be careful with this stuff, man. This shit's true.
Come on, dude, bullshit.
What's the holdup, Hacketeers?
Nearly done, Mr. H.
Well, hop to it. Get those butts in gear.
Sorry, Mr. H. We had to liberate some luggage.
Shut up. Maybe if somebody didn't spend so much time trying to press the ladies' ball as ghost stories.
You asked.
Ghost stories?
The Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
Oh! Hey, you still have the van key, Mr. H?
Well, yes, I do. You know, I'd lose my head if it wasn't stuck on. Back to the office I go.
Okay.
Give me a hand, would you, Ryan?
Oh, okay.
Yo, Mr. H.
What's up, DJ Dylan?
Any chance I could get a little charge? I want to have some tunes for the road.
No can do.
Okay, no worries.
Cool, yeah. No worries.
Good man.
No big deal. You can share my earbuds.
Okay, there you go. Works out perfectly. Am I too nice? I feel like I'm too nice.
So, Chris, I'm actually glad we got a moment to talk.
I'm not fired, am I?
No, it's just, you know, about the whole thing with the...
With the what?
Hold that thought, partner. I'm gonna have to take this.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Sorry.
Hello.
Okay, Mr. H is also weird. Oh, no. I want to eavesdrop. I want to, but I'm worried. I'm glad this is not a timed choice. Okay, let's just be nice. I'm too nice, guys. I'm too nice.
Sucks about the whole people dying thing. That's cold. I'm sorry, but you're the one trying to make it about ghosts and shit.
Right. Speaking of, this is where the reports come in. People claim to hear the...
We're definitely missing some important information here, but...
Sorry about that, bud. Sorry about that, bud. Didn't mean to push you out like that.
Okay, it's probably for the best, because he would have caught us listening. It would have been an issue.
You need a hand looking for the keys?
No, end of summer, busy, you know. Anyway, you were asking me?
Oh, yeah, it was just the whole animation school thing, what you thought I should do.
Ooh.
Right.
You know, listen, whether or not I should, like, leave my sister with my grandparents, since I'd have to live on campus, you know, and my mom's not exactly around, so I wouldn't want to leave Sarah on her own. You know, our family's small enough as it is.
Well, family is important, Ryan.
Yeah.
Dang it.
We're concerned.
Is everything okay?
He's being
weird. You got
a hot
date tonight?
Oh boy. Feeling new.
He's like, we need to be out of here. ASAP.
So, what did you need me for?
You're one of my favorite counselors, Ryan. You know that. One of the good ones.
Mm-hmm.
But do you know how many calls I get from parents, letter after letter, of these terrified kids that they send home?
Oh.
Huh. I didn't realize that.
Believe it or not, scaring kids away from sleepaway camp is kind of bad for business. So maybe just ease up on the ghost stories.
Yeah. Well.
Sorry, I didn't realize it was such a big deal.
Gotta understand the repercussions of your actions, Buster. It's a big part of being a counselor, a leader.
Yeah, but isn't that the fun of like camp, you know, ghost
Just
stories?
Just stick
and
to
stuff?
Kumbaya next time, okay?
What's that?
You guys don't do kumbaya anymore? Good grief. I'm outgrowing my own cliches.
He's like, I don't know what you're talking about at all.
Seriously, Chris, what's going on?
I just want to get you guys safely out of Dodge before the sun goes down.
Why?
It's getting dark, Ryan, and it's not safe to drive in the dark. And safety is the first step towards fun. Just give me a minute.
Okay, well, what's his face? Jacob.
Good goddamn,
already
are they?
Stole the thing that's gonna be keeping them there, so.
Will you say goodbye to Caleb and Kaylee for me? They sort of just snuck off.
Well, you'll see him again next year. Caleb works at the scrapyard during the off season, and Kaylee, well, she's still figuring out what she wants to do. She's got her whole life ahead of her. They both just come and go as they please, really. Teenagers, am I right?
Actually, could have used the help packing up since we were short-staffed.
Hey, you guys seem to manage all right. But I'll tell them both you were sad you missed them. Unlocked the van, put the keys in my pocket, came in the office.
Okay, there they are.
Right where I left them.
Nice.
Let's skedaddle.
Okay, well, you guys are all stuck anyway, so this is gonna be bad. Bad, bad.
Make sure they're all ready to go. For real this time.
Okay. I will.
Wait, how did you get your phone back before the rest of us?
I never turned it in.
You shouldn't have turned it off before you handed it in, Dylan. Them's the rules, you noob.
I try not to dwell on the past, man.
Good. Because it's time to dwell in the minivan. Get on with our respective lives. Move it, let's go.
Oh, no.
What's the problem?
Ugh, dude, I don't know. I think there's something wrong with the engine, Mr. H.
Yeah, I can see that.
Yeah, dude, it's just like kaput.
All right, let me try.
What, dude, I'm telling you, all right? It's busted.
Well, maybe you're doing it wrong.
Well, maybe you're doing it wrong.
What the fuck, dude?
Enough. Enough, both of you. Shit. Come on.
All right,
come
dude, on. Chill. Chill, dude. God.
It's bad. It's all his fault that they're all
problems. Damn it. I thought I told you kids to check everything.
No, we did. It should be working.
Yeah, well, coulda and shoulda doesn't mean it is, does it?
Oh, boy.
Damn it!
You're all screwed.
Okay. Okay.
Well, look, it's not that big of a deal, okay? We'll just spend one more night here.
No! No! Just stop. Let me think.
It's like, why do they even have a camp here at all? This is bad. Hey,
damn it. You're right, yeah.
What?
Yeah, you're right.
What? You're right, what?
Hey, Brian. Come here for a sec.
What's he gonna do?
Make sure that everybody is inside the lodge for tonight. Lock the doors. No one in, no one out. No one. Got it?
Okay.
I'll be back first thing in the morning. And we'll get you all on the road. You just have to keep everyone inside. Can you promise me you'll do that?
Yeah.
Yeah. Sure. We'll stay inside.
Attaboy.
He has a car. Doors.
And for God's sake, keep the noise down!
He can't fit. Oh, God. He couldn't. I guess they wouldn't all fit.
So. What was that about?
He said to stay inside, that we're not leaving until the morning.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? What are we supposed to do?
Well, we should go inside, like he said.
Yeah.
We could go inside until morning.
Yeah.
Or...
No.
Or we could do something else.
No, we gotta...
No.
We gotta
listen. Really listen to what Chris told us to do.
Of course.
Who cares what Chris told us to do? He's not our boss anymore.
Did you not see how weird he was?
P-A-R-T. Why the fuck not? All right, it seems like the stars have aligned for us, no?
Okay.
One last epic bonfire blowout for all time.
Just start a fire inside the lodge, like in the fireplace.
Oh, dude. Fuck yes. I'm in. Nick, you're in.
Yeah, I'm in.
Dylan's in, obviously. My man. Caitlin?
I go where my people need me.
Yeah, okay. Em, what do you say?
Yeah, I'm in. Mr. Hackett seemed pretty insistent we stay in the lodge.
He was just trying to freak us out. No. You know? Like one of Ryan's stupid ghost stories.
Why would he want to scare us?
Yeah, he wouldn't. He did seem freaked out. He was just... No.
I don't think he was trying to freak us out, Jacob. I think he was really freaked out by something.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Chris seemed real serious about this, guys.
Listen to him.
Just say you're in, man. Come on, one last night.
Yeah,
dude, he won't even know.
I promised.
No. Dude. It's all good, all right? We get
the group
it.
Is getting bored of Brian.
You don't want to disappoint Daddy.
Bro. They're getting annoyed, though, so...
Whatever, man.
It's gonna be fine, man. Trust me. It's gonna be chill.
All right. Hacketeers! Party planning committee, let's do this. Okay. First things first. Nick and Abby, you go get some firewood. Em and I will go to the stores for some supplies. And Dylan, you just, figure out how to charge the phones or something.
How are they going to get to the store? They have no car. Oh, God. Who is this? He's still, standing around. Who's this guy? What? Head down, walk with reason, know that when the daylight dies, gonna have to face my demons, life of sin, life of life. Why is this guy full of blood? Oh, they're covering themselves with blood. Interesting. They're so creepy. Hunting season. Oof. Oh.
I was hoping you'd come back to me.
No tarot card, though.
Let's see what you've found.
Shit.
Empty-handed.
How am I supposed to find these tarot cards?
You need to look around you, find my cards, and I can help you. Where I'm from, we look out for each other. Find them, please.
I'm trying. Oh, it's her crow, I guess.
You'd better be going. It's still early and the moon is bright, but time won't wait. Not for those with a story to tell. Be careful. Look out for yourselves. And look out for my cards.
I'm trying. I'm literally looking everywhere. I don't know what how I'm missing these cards. Okay, guys, so we're gonna end there. I still have so many unanswered questions, like what was that creature in the beginning that killed those kids? What's the police officer's involvement? Why did they have a camp located in this place where if you are still there past a certain day, shit's about to go down? I don't know. That's like the biggest question. I don't understand the logic there. Also, what is the correlation with this fire that burned down Harum Scarum? Right? Is that what it was called? What was the fire that burned down? Like, what is the correlation? Also, they saw, I think it was this girl. What is her name? Oh, Emma and Abigail saw some smoke. Of course, they decided not to say anything about it. But, you know, does that have to do with the fire that burned down the, I guess, carnival or whatever it was? I keep calling it a carnival. I think it's called something else, but. But yeah, so next time, I guess we will be getting ready for this party. Mr. Hackett told them that they needed to stay inside. And of course, they're teenagers, so all they want to do is party and have a bonfire. So, you know, something bad is going to happen. Also, who are those two people they showed at the end that were covering themselves in blood, putting out that hunting season sign? What are they hunting? Why were they staring at the kids? You would think they would maybe like warn them. Maybe that's the reason why they need to get out of Dodge at a certain time. I don't know. Super weird. I'm enjoying all the characters. Everyone has a really distinct personality and everyone's really funny. It'll be really interesting to see more of their personalities and more of the different relationships they all have with each other, because obviously we missed all of them like getting to know each other and like the bonding and all that stuff. So yeah, that's always like my favorite part for the most part with different games. It's just the different characters and their interactions with each other and stuff like that. So yeah, I'm also really excited for more scary stuff. I want more things to jump out at me. So anyway, guys, thank you so, so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed today's episode. If you did, please give the video a thumbs up and subscribe. It really helps out the channel and lets me know that you guys are enjoying the playthrough. And yeah, thanks again for watching, guys. Have a good one.